You want to hear Uncle Freddie? Well, I have this uncle named Freddie. And Uncle Freddie, he's a farmer. He's a South Central Texas Czechoslovakian farmer. He grows Milo, cotton, and corn. When I was a boy, a little bitty boy, we used to go to folks' house for Sunday dinner. Me and my cousins, we'd be playing out by the edge of the turn row. We'd be watching my Uncle Freddie on his tractor going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth all day long. This is a song I wrote about my Uncle Freddie, and it's appropriately titled Uncle Freddie Drove a Tractor. Slow. He moved into the city and he really took it hard. He has the only house upon his block with a tractor in the yard. But Uncle Freddie drove a tractor. He grew Milo, cotton, and corn. He had a rusty red farm on that he kept beside the barn. From early in the morning to late in the day, we'd watch him drive that tractor towards us and we'd watch him pull away. Uncle Freddie drove a tractor, grew Milo, cotton, and corn. Rusty red farm that he kept beside the barn. From early in the morning to late in the day, we watch him drive that tractor towards us. Then we'd watch him pull away.
Thank you.
Look, old Freddie drove a tractor, grew my little cotton and corn. He had a rusty red farm out that he kept beside the barn. Uncle Freddie drove a tractor, he grew my little cotton and corn. He had a rusty red farm out that he kept beside the barn. Uncle Freddie drove a tractor, grew my little cotton and corn. He had a rusty red farm out that he kept beside the barn. From early in the morning too late in the day, we watched him drive that tractor towards us. Then we'd watch him pull away.
You guys are great.